Studies show I'm America's best hope for energy independence.
On the detention list in my mind.
What the?
Doc?
Deal with it!